It all began with a little hobbit named Frodo Baggins, a visit by the great wizard Gandalf, and the finding of the One Ring of Power. But evil forces pursued the ring, and the wizard and hobbit were forced to flee, picking up their friends Merry, Pippin, and Samwise along the way. They met Aragorn the ranger, who swore to protect Frodo in the ring, and a good thing too. The power of the ring was great, but terrible. Our heroes escaped, not knowing that even greater danger lay ahead. But let's save that for the next part of the story.